You all right? Greetings, traveler. I'm pleased to report that we have safely regrouped.
Glad you're okay.
Sebastian, don't get distracted. Running out there alone was incredibly stupid. Do not do that again.
It was a necessary risk, Captain. I found enough parts that we can start fighting back against the body snatchers.
This is not a debate. From now on, you do not leave this safe zone without me. Understood?
But... Understood, Miss Shepherd. Is that masked maniac gone now?
You mean that Boswell kid? Yeah, he's gone back to his camp now.
Good. Whatever he was doing out there was disruptive. Peace might return now.
Did you two argue about what the best Kim Canaveral movie was or something? I figured you two movie buffs are so alike, you'd be best friends.
Miss Shepherd, please. There's a world of fandom difference between a sci-fi aficionado like myself and a meme-spewing popcorn guzzler like Bozzy.
Actually, I meant how you two both seem to run off alone and get yourselves in trouble.
Oh, right. Sorry.
Hey, look who's back! Did you make it to that hotel?
Of course. Piece of cake.
Awesome. Hey, when you go back there, take some menus. We could start up a delivery service.
Yeah, and who are you expecting to deliver it for you, Kai? Kai, you gotta take your pick of the guns or what?
I'll pass for now. Only gun I want is a drone I'm piloting miles away from the action.
Hey, suit yourself. And let me guess, Alex. You don't need any guns because you already brought the gun show, huh?
You're not wrong, but I think I still want one.
Feeling better now you have your precious guns?
Oh, yeah.
Can't wait to get in some shooting practice out back. See what I can really do with these.
Won't that just make zombies swarm the gates again?
Eh, whatever. More target practice.
Kai, dude, have mercy. But... Thank you. is really gonna start to stink soon.
I can't smell any difference from when he was alive.
Dude,